Taiwan's flagship university has moved up in the 2019 World University Rankings. The UK-based Times Higher Education released its annual ranking yesterday, and National Taiwan University was ranked 170th, moving up sharply from last year's 198th place. NTU earned top marks for teaching and research, but scored relatively poorly in international outlook.
NTU hasn't had a president for months, and not a few on the outside fear that the school's leadership controversy is harming the quality of its education. But for this week at least, NTU is flying high. In the latest World University rankings, NTU catapulted from its ranking of 198 last year to 170.
The teaching and research environment that's created by our professors and students, that's not entirely disconnected from what's going on with NTU's administrative team. But the effects of administrative changes wouldn't appear so quickly in the rankings.
This year, NTU rose to 170th place. That's an improvement from the year before, but it's still some distance from its historic best of 115th. This time, NTU's ranking was due to its outstanding performance in teaching and research, which were scored 54.9 and 59.4, respectively. NTU received its lowest score of 34.6 in international outlook.
We ourselves know that NTU has excellent faculty. It goes without saying that we have the best students. What we need to work on is fostering an international learning environment.
Meanwhile, National Tsinghua University and National Taiwan University of Science Technology were ranked between 401 and 500. Others in the top 600 were National Yang-Ming University, China Medical University, National Cheng Kung University, National Chiao Tung University, and Taipei Medical University.